Hey, what's going on, everyone? Brendan here, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're here in NASCAR Heat Evolution for race 21 and 36 here at Pocono for the Pennsylvania 400. The last race was at Indy. We ended up finishing 24th as we ran out of fuel on the last lap going into turn 3. We were running 13th, I think, and we should have finished there, but ran out, so whatever. We'll take it. Standings, we are currently 12th. Carl Edwards, the point leader. So, it doesn't matter. We're locked in a chase. I'm feeling confident, though, about Pocono, because we ran good here last time, just didn't catch good breaks. But I think we're going to run good here. We should be fine. I hope we get some consistency going again. Other than the Indy, we have good consistency. So, I'm just hoping that was a... It was a good race. We were running good until the last corner, like I said, till we ran out. So, we've been having consistent runs, so... I don't know, let's just qualify and see where we start. Go. Can I hit the pace car? Yeah, I can. Okay. I'm sorry I had to do that. I thought you could just go through it, but obviously not. Alright. Getting up to speed. Turn 1's gonna be my trouble spot, I already know. But turn 2 and turn 3 will be fine. We're racing at the tricky triangle. Oh, don't get loose and spin out coming to the green. That would not be good. As yeah, now we're coming to take the green. If I'm silent, that means I'm focusing. Oh yeah, we're running this new paint scheme, this shoulder system. Oh, we messed up that corner. Alright, we'll get it in turn 3 and 4. Turn 4. And we'll take our 40th qualifying spot and we'll move on. Man, these guys are just like OP in qualifying, honestly. Custom race, yeah, we don't have a custom setup. Alright, here we go. Green flag is out, we are underway here at Pocono for the Pennsylvania 400. Coming off turn number 3 into the front stretch to complete lap 1, already up to 34th. Just want to get to this outside because I think a nice dive in would be good. I don't care if we have to run the outside in turn 1 because the inside's going to check up a whole lot more. Maybe not. We'll just go very far outside and just blow around it now at this point, honestly. Okay, gotta pass Brian Scott and get to the inside, just like that. Perfect. Oh no, here we go. And I'm sorry. Oh, we saved it. Whew. Nervous. Hey, Reagan.
Still there. All clear. All clear.
Full throttle this crap off the corner. And now dive it inside. Oh, I want the outside going into one.
Still there. Clear low. Clear low.
Wow, we messed up that corner bad.
Car low.
Ooh, Bane.
Still there.
Well, here we go. I don't know, that was my fault.
Stay high. Still there.
That's my fault too. Sorry, McDowell.
All clear. All clear.
Alright. I mean, we're working our way up through the field pretty good. Like, I feel confident. I love this track. I run really good here. Except turn one, but I do get a good runoff every time if I nail the corner how I'm supposed to.
Still there. Clear low.
I'm gonna try running to the outside here in turn two. Ooh, that kind of worked.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear high.
Bernard!
Hold your line.
You're interfering with my progress.
Clear low, clear low.
Oh, we're 5 seconds behind the leader. Crap, I want to get to the outside for this corner.
All clear, all clear.
Just slide it up to the outside. We're going to lose a little bit of time, but that's okay. Because we're just going to get the draft off Denny and we'll be fine. We only lost a tenth to the leaders by doing that.
Stay high. Still there.
As we're gonna start to crack the top 20 here.
Car low.
Thanks, Danny.
You're all clear.
I know I can always count on you to mess me up. Stay to this outside.
Still there. Still there.
Oh, sorry, Junior. Sorry, Junior. I'm sorry.
All
save
clear.
It.
All
oh, I'm
clear
sorry,
low.
Junior.
Clear low.
I feel bad. Don't hate me, guys.
Still there.
I'm sorry. I wrecked Junebug.
Still there.
Let's see how our tires are. Oh yeah, we're gonna need to change tires.
Hold your line. Clear high.
I think we're gonna be fine on damage. I don't think we're gonna need to fix that, so.
Stay high. Still there. Clear low. Clear low.
Perfect. Already up to the 15th spot.
Clear low.
Told
clear
you
low.
I feel confident. We're coming too. We're not stopping. Who's that? Kenseth? Yep. Wow, we messed up
car
turn
low.
Two though.
Clear low. Clear low.
Ooh, we're sliding. I think this is where we're going to settle around 15th, 16th. Just till the pit stops. 14 to go. Caution!
Yellow's out.
We're pitting. Lost the spot. Everyone did, so we're good. Alright, here we go. We should be able to make it to the end, so green flag back in the air here at Pocono.
Okay.
Oh, we're right on the dot to make it. Gotta be aggressive.
Hold your line.
Oh my gosh, nerve wracking here.
Clear high. Stay high. Still there.
Oof, Chase.
Car low.
No. Okay, we saved it, but we're falling. I don't know. No, we'll be fine. If that didn't happen, I'd feel more confident, but whatever.
Still there.
Do I have time to pass Newman here? Get it up to that outside.
Car low.
Push it off. Push, push, push. Get it going. See, I got time. That's just a good thing.
Clear low.
We're 2 seconds behind the leader. And here we come, boys. Catching this pack again.
Clear high. Brake lap.
Get the draft. Diving under Stewart. Make it 3 wide. This isn't smart. But we're going to make it work.
Still there.
And Stewart's going to go for a spin. My bad, Tony. Tony, don't cause a caution. I don't want a caution. I don't want a caution. I mean, I'd feel more confident that we'd make it to the end on fuel if there was, but still, I don't want a caution.
Still there.
I have no draft right now. Oh, we're right on the money. I'm making it. Oh, we overdrove that horribly. With 7 to go, we don't want to be doing that. We gotta be nailing our corners.
Still there.
Thanks, Curtis. Yes, his name's Curtis, guys. Apparently, it's Kamikaze Games. So I'm just gonna call him that. Same with Denny Hamlin. He calls him Dennis. So I just go with it. Oh my god, we're gonna have another fuel mileage race 2 weeks in a row. Hate those things. Is that Stewart coming out of pit road? Yes. Okay, get some kind of run off the corner, please. Oh wow, it goes down to 5 laps right there. That's not good. I don't know, should I start saving, because I think these people are going to start coming down. No, I got to push, we're going to just push. Oh, they're starting to come, I think.
The leader just pitted. Watch
out. Oh yeah, here they come. There they go.
5 left.
5 to go. Gonna start saving. Stewart, you're not for position. Go ahead. I'm saving fuel to the best of my abilities. Gosh, I hate fuel mileage racing.
Watch out, the guy in front of you is pitting.
Here come the leaders, the rest of the leaders. 4 to go. And we're right on the dot of that. We ain't pitting. There's no going back. Menard, you haven't pitted either. Yeah, go around me, I don't care. Oh no, I hate fuel mileage racing.
The leader just pitted.
Three to go. Okay, I gotta pick up the pace. Cycling down a little bit later, but I need a late later. I need it to cycle like now, but it won't. I gotta pick up the pace. It's two to go.
You're low on fuel.
Yeah, we've already established that, Mr. Crew Chief. Okay, when's it gonna switch down? Alright, switch down a lot later. I believe we got a big enough lead to where we can still do what we're doing. 12 seconds, that's kinda sketchy. Oh, and it's shrinking a lot. As the white flag waves. Once it gets down to 5 seconds, we gotta push. I'm doing everything I can. Come on, get it to the line. It's gonna sputter any second. No, it's not. I think we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna win Pocono. We've saved the fuel. Yes. Yes. Fourth win of the season. Hell yeah. Oh, that feels nice. I love it. I love it. Yes. How did I do that? I thought it was gonna start sputtering and we were done. Oh my gosh, yes. Fourth win of the damn season. Get you some of that. That's moving us up in points a lot. Put us up there, 10th place, hell yeah. Fourth win of the season. There it is, the Pennsylvania 400 trophy. I knew I had a good feeling going into this race. Chase Elliott with the fastest lap. Brad Keselowski led the most laps. Sorry, I'm coughing here. I was on the move. Of course, I saw our last finish first. And then tough break for Mr. Truex. So, yeah, let's end this. Yes. Happy. Yes. Very happy. And we got Watkins Glen next. I am literally a boss there, so I think we're going to get two in a row. So I'm looking forward to this. Five races to the chase. So let's see. Let's look at the standings. Who has the most wins? Oh, Logano has the most wins, so he'll be number one seed. Right now we're number two. So, all right. That's fine. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy this video, please be sure to give it a like. Subscribe for more content. Comments in the comment section. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all next video. Peace.